How to uninstall WSL in Windows 11. To uninstall WSL, aka Windows Subsystem for Linux, in Windows 11, follow the following steps. 1. Uninstall the Ubuntu app, aka Windows Subsystem for Linux WSL G Preview, from apps and features. 2. Subsystem for Linux update app. 3. Disable virtual machine platform as well as Windows Subsystem for Linux in turn Windows features on or off window.